After you have downloaded and installed the VMware Workstation Player, the default settings, you will actually see an icon on the desktop for VMware Workstation Player. Double click it and you will see the interface. This is the interface for VMware Workstation Player. Now sometimes you will get a message to upgrade to install new software. In this case, to install the VMware Workstation Pro, we will skip it for now. Just click on skip.